The Hubble Space Telescope found an exoplanet called K2-18b, which is now the only super-Earth-sized exoplanet known to host both water and temperature that could support life. K2-18b is at a distance of 110 light-years away from our planet, in the constellation Leo. Its star is a red dwarf, which is smaller and cooler than our Sun. K2-18b takes 33 days to orbit its star. That means 1 year in that planet is about 1 month here. The temperature of the planet is around minus 100 degree to 116 degree Fahrenheit. As scientists, water vapor makes up everywhere between 0.01% and 50% of the atmosphere in K2-18b. Its size and surface gravity are much larger than Earth, and its radiation environment may be hostile. But a distant planet called K2-18b has captured the interest of scientists all over the world, because for the first time, scientists have detected water vapor signatures in the atmosphere of a planet beyond our solar system, and as well as that resides in the habitable zone. The region around the star with liquid water could be found on the surface of a rocky planet. The planet was discovered by NASA's Kepler Space Telescope in 2015. The mass of this exoplanet is 8 times the mass of our Earth. So the surface gravity on this planet would be significantly higher than on our planet. Scientists used Earthship data from 2016 and 2017 captured by the Hubble Space Telescope and developed open source algorithms to analyze the starlight filtered through K2-18b's atmosphere. The results revealed the molecular signature of water vapor and also indicating the presence of hydrogen and helium in the planet's atmosphere. Scientists believe that other molecules, including nitrogen and methane, might also present, but they remain undetectable with current observations. NASA's test mission is expected to detect hundreds more super-Earths in the coming years. The next generation of space telescopes, including the James Webb Space Telescope, will be able to characterize exoplanet atmospheres in more details. Here, you can watch James Webb Space Telescope's details. So, this was the information about the new exoplanet. What's your opinion about this? Let me know in the comment. Give a thumbs up if a video was interesting. And subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching.